played really well in the front nine. I shot 5 under with a nice hole in one on the on number 8. That was pretty cool to see. And yeah, I played pretty well on the back nine, but couldn't make some more birdies.
Did you think the hole in one was in as soon as you hit it?
No, actually, I didn't see the ball, and I saw a guy jumping around behind the green. So that was the only way I knew it was in.